got my shoes on, I feel like dancing. I got my groove on, I feel like singing. I got my smile on, I feel like prancing. I got my moves on, I feel like shouting.
In Australia, they say good day, everyone. So today, I'm going to say good day, everyone. Today is Friday, April 23rd, 2021. I want to say a big congratulations to our third, fourth, and fifth graders on completing their math and reading MCAs. Fifth graders, you only have science left. I am giving you a great job sticker. Way to go. Now, boys and girls, let's get to it and let's do our math talk. Are you ready? We are going to do a dot play today. Remember to look quickly. Take a quick look at the dot plate. How many dots are there? I'm sure your teachers will want to stop the video right now and have you discuss how many dots. Let's look at this. There are five in that row, five in that row, five in that row, and two in that row. Some of you may have done 5 plus 5 plus 5 plus 2 equals. Others of you may have done 5 times 3 rows plus 2 equals. Those are both correct ways to do it. I know there are some of you that may have looked at this and went 3 times 3 and then looked at this and said, a 4 in each row times 2 rows. And then you did 3 times 3 is 9 plus 4 times 2 is 8 and you got an answer. Others of you may have thought of them in groups of 2. So you went 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And you said 8 times 2 plus 1 more and you got your answer. If you got an answer of 17, you did it correctly. Way to go. Boys and girls, I want to talk a little bit about digital citizenship. Remember that we have three questions that we always ask ourselves. Question number one, would my parents want me to do it? Or did my parents ask me to do it? Question number two, what about the teacher? Did the teacher ask me to do it? If you get a yes to those questions, then the next question is, should I do it? So as you're on district technology devices, which are for school, please remember these are for school-related items. So when you're using the Google Slides, when you're using the Google Docs, when you're using the email, these are school-related items. So as I am getting alerts from our district technology department, it is very important that you are asking yourself these three questions and that you are using the devices and the Google Docs and the email and anything on the device for school-related items, internet safety, and digital citizenship. It's important. I love the kindness comments. I got two emails yesterday. I got one from one teacher that said, I love the math talks. And then I got another one from another teacher that said, I love the Snoopy drawing at the end. I'm thinking those came from Miss Elias and Miss Toland. I can't remember, but I love when I get positive emails. So thanks, distance learning teachers. How about if we do a quick drawing? I'm going to start with an oval. And then I'm going to make some ears. And I'm going to make some ears. And I'm going to put a little dot here, and I'm going to go up and connect to the dot, go up and connect to the dot. Let's put some eyes in here, some eyes in here. Maybe draw a little bit of a body going in and a little bit of a tummy. Let's go a bushy tail, and let's make a paw and a paw. And a paw, and a paw. And we better put a nose here. I did some coloring while you were gone. And then a little tree here. I like to draw my trees like this. A little tree here. And I'm going to go back here and we will put a little trunk there. That's my tree with the trunk. And let's put a little sun in the corner. A little sunshine. And boys and girls, have a great day.